All right, welcome back to Ozarks Live. Okay, every now and again we get offered interviews with some pretty big names, and we typically have an idea of who the person is. However, it wasn't the case with this next interview. Tom and I were like, who? We don't know.
Yeah, not even a guess. However, Kerrigan, on the other hand, knew exactly who it was. So we let her take the lead on this one. Take a look.
And welcome back to Ozarks Live. Now, we all remember the classic game of dodgeball, hoping to get picked first and hit last. Well, today, we get to chat with David Dobrik and Aaron Lim, who are the hosts of Discovery's new show, Dodgeball Thunderdome, which puts a twist on the old game we all loved or really hated. Guys, it's great to talk to you today.
Thanks for having us.
Hey.
Yeah, so, okay, first things first, before we dive into the show, I want to know, were you good at dodgeball? Or were you trash? Because I'm going to be honest, I was just good at running and hiding from the ball. There was no strength to throwing it or anything like that.
Yeah,
I can relate to that.
No, Aaron, let me answer on your behalf, because I got to play Aaron a little one-on-one
wow.
on the court, and it is extremely embarrassing to watch Aaron play. It wasn't even a competition when we were playing against each other.
Aaron,
so
just
if I have anything to say about her dodgeball. But yeah, she.
David.
It's the truth. You're the one that challenged
okay,
me.
You know
so
that
you know
we squared off in a 1v1 dodgeball game in the Thunderdome, and my dodging skills are probably unmatched, but I didn't have anyone around me to help me.
Okay.
And I will relate to you where I didn't have the strength to really throw the balls, and I have really small hands. Therefore, holding a ball with one hand is a lot.
I feel that completely. So will we get to see this 1v1
yeah.
or was this just something for fun? Because I would love to see that action.
I wonder if it was even it was filmed. Yeah, we totally filmed that.
I don't know.
Well,
they might have burned the footage.
Yeah, we might have burned the footage. All right, I love it. Okay, well, let's get to the show. So what can people expect? Because I watched the trailer, and I'm not going to lie to you, it kind of reminded me of, like, Wipeout meets Dodgeball.
Totally. Yeah, I mean, it's literally Dodgeball with new twists, and it's just an amped up version of the regular Dodgeball. You have contestants running through a course, and the entire course is difficult as is to run through, but on top of that, it's all lubricated. So people are slipping and falling. Meanwhile, they're being dodgeballs pelted at them left and right from different players and from the show. Like the producers will literally come in and start throwing dodgeballs at some of the players. So there's balls flying from everywhere.
And it's
the whole
relentless.
Oh, yeah.
All hands on deck when throwing dodgeballs at people.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah,
okay,
and there are multiple rounds, and you have to make it through each round to make it to the Thunderdome. And if you make it in the Thunderdome, that's where you square off with a classic dodgeball game, but with weapons. I'm talking Gatling guns firing off balls, blue balls.
Oh, good. So a very casual game, not crazy at all. Okay, so the contestants are from all different phases of life, correct? This isn't just athletes that we're going to be watching. We're going to see all kinds of different people here.
Oh, yeah. We see everyone from professional dodgeballers to people who've never played dodgeball a day in their life. We've had Olympic athletes. We've had first responders. We've had teachers, nerds. We've seen it all. And there are people who are very unassuming. We've got underdogs who really come out on top. It's cool.
That's awesome. Okay, but there's also one more thing. I think I read this correctly. People that are in the audience also have a chance to win some cash. Is that correct? Did I read that correctly?
Yeah, you did. There's a code that pops up when you're watching the show at random times. And when you see it, you can go on the Discovery website, enter it in, and you can win $5,000. And every episode, there's a new code. So you got to tune in. You can win some money when you're at home.
All right. Well, fingers crossed on that, guys. I'll be tuning in. Don't you worry. Okay, well, go ahead and tell us when it premieres, where we can watch it, so that all our viewers can get in there and watch this Dodgeball Thunderdome.
Aaron, take it away.
Dodgeball Thunderdome premieres Wednesday, August 19th at 9 p.m. only on Discovery.
Perfect.
Yay.
Guys, thank you so much. David, I have to ask this question because I am a longtime fan of your vlogs. It's embarrassing. It's who I am. I love it. If you ever need a producer to come out to help you out, you just hit me up and I'll be there anytime.
You'll quit your job right now?
Yeah, I will quit my job right now. Don't tell my general manager who might be watching this. Yeah. It's fine. You just let me know. I'll be there in a second.
Okay, perfect. I appreciate that. Thank you.
No problem. Thanks so much, guys.
Bye. Bye.